Hello and welcome friends. Today we are going to start avoid social media pitfalls. Pitfalls what is meant for? Pitfalls are the drawbacks and disadvantages in the social media platforms in the digital marketing. So we will discuss about this. This is a very small video and you should have to view this video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe the channel and hit the like button if you like this video. Let's get started. Welcome back friend. As you all know, our topic is avoiding social media pitfalls. Feel like you are getting the hang of social media now that you are up and running. This video will cover some of the pitfalls that could end up hurting your efforts and maybe even your business. Stuff like boring, repetitive sales messages, posting once every 3 months or the opposite, spreading yourself too thin with far too many posts. Ready to look at some no-nos. The first rule of social media, it's not all about you. People go online to share news, how-to tips and funny cat videos. There are two here, your sales pitch and brands that you have nothing else to say tend to get boring and ignore fast. If you are a business, remember that anyone who follows you on social media is already interested in you. There's no need to aggressively sell, just focus on providing a good experience and keeping their attention as well with you. So, if you're on that, the Indian ethnic wear shop we have been talking about, let your followers know what's your new news, what's coming soon and how you do what you do. You don't have to recreate your products and pages and try to push them down people's throats. Building on that, people don't want one-way pushes crowding up their feeds. They want to be on a two-way street. They want to know that you are listening to them. Make sure you man the phones online to monitor themselves. When people are responding to you and have a plan for answering comments, be understanding, be considerate, but most of all, be consistent. Follow up on complaints and give people the information they ask for. Negative feedback does not necessarily have to end in disaster. It can be an opportunity to show up your customers and everyone else who might be watching that you truly want to help them. The next pitfall, don't spread yourself too thin on social media. With all the networks out there, there are almost unlimited opportunities to talk to customers, but those conversations take time. If you are not careful, you will get overwhelmed trying to juggle too many sides. Focus on the ones that matter most and branch out as it makes sense and as you can handle it. Have you ever checked out the social media pages for a brand or product you are? If you can, then interested in only to find nothing's been updated for months, another big mistake. It might make people wonder if anything's trying over there or if you are even in business anymore. Growing, innovating, exciting business have a lot of to say. Stoggy, slow-moving ones might not say much. Which one would you rather be? Finally, it can't be stressed enough that you will want to measure what your efforts are actually doing for you. Using social media and analytics tool, you can see lots of things. Like first, hand how your social media efforts are contributing to your bottom line and learn which are more valuable than others. It's easy to sidestep a social media disaster. Stay true to yourselves. Respond to comments. Focus on the sites that make sense. Be consistent and measure your results. Do all and your social media efforts can thrive. I hope you like this video. If you like this video and having some complaints or some comments, just give me the comments of your questions and just subscribe this channel and hit the like button. Thank you very much. Have a good day.